Hey guys, too fanatical for you here again. So this is the next part of doing heists. This will be the second heist, the prison break. It needs four people. Two of my friends will help me out with this one and I will have one random. And before we're gonna start this heist, I'm gonna just quickly sell this car.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Money coming in, so I suppose the 48 minutes have passed since the last sale. Yep, so we can sell this, it's almost 6k on top of what we have. And let's probably go and check the ammo shop as well, maybe we'll be able to buy a better gun. Because all I have now is a shotgun and a pistol, and it sucks. Right, so what can we buy? Yes, an SMG, nice. Ended clip. Scope. Don't need that. Some rounds. So what else?
Oh, I keep one of those under my pillow.
Okay, we'll buy special carbine as well. We'll stick drone magazine. Scope. Grip. Okay, we can get tear gas, flare gun, grenade. Yeah, we'll top up some grenades. Pipe bomb. Too expensive. Right, so that will do for now. Let's check the armor. So we can have three standard armors. The one is equipped and two in inventory. Right, so let's head down to apartment and start the heist. So guys, let me just out of curiosity check if we was to call Lester, would we be able to cancel out police? That's how.
What do you need exactly?
Remove wanted level, yes, that's the word. Okay, and it unlocks at rank 21. This actually is super useful thing. Also, off the radar thing. Oh, reveal players? Wow, what is that? I didn't even know that exists. Right, so bunch of things unlock with higher levels. Locate a car. Let's try out. What will
okay.
It locate?
I've what? Highlighted the nearest car.
That's my car? Oh, F that, it's too far. Right guys, so we're just hanging about now. We have to wait till Lester calls again with the next heist. Alright guys, we're gonna explore something here. Alright, so Lester's calling and someone's calling at the door at the same time. Right guys, so we can start the next heist, the prison heist. As a leader, and it costs 40k. So let's set our first weapon as special carbine. Purchase all ammo, yep. Right, so now I have two friends that gonna help me out, but we still need the third person, so will we get lucky? Right guys, so this will be
Mr.
the first
Chris
prep.
Said you might be able to help me out with something.
Probably.
Well, that's cool. So that's clear, it's not me you're helping. And
oh man,
that I am not
my friend's
involved.
Character, he always sets
bystander.
Me up. Right, launch mission, prison break plane. So first one, let's go. So difficulty, hard, haste, player saved outfits as always, full. Right, confirm settings. Okay, let's go with my buddy here. Go to Mackenzie Airfield, oh sorry guys.
Right,
so seems like even if I thought I'm the pilot, so I have to go somewhere else, but turns out that no, everyone has to go to that Mackenzie Airfield.
Shot up or back to Alpha.
so as you can see what's going on here. Probably want an armor car again. See how useful Kuruma is, so definitely buy one when you can. Steel vellum, so okay.
Good job. We'll take care of this.
Right, guess why I'm bronze? Okay, we're gonna stop at the clothing shop. My friend has to actually buy the correct armor. So we got kicked out of that session, some error again. I'm gonna check, can I sell this car, make some extra money again. Yeah, we can sell, 3k, wow, super rich now. Right, let's buy one armor, and I want to buy a minigun. Micro SMG, yeah, that's what it's called. We'll be able to shoot out the car with this one. Right, so guys, you can see one's crossed out. Next one is prison break bus, hijack a prison transport, high security convoy.
Fight me, you idiot.
Santos at the past. Yes, rank up. Right, people, next part. Prison break station. Half the team has to get cruiser, pose as cops, go in police station, get prison transport schedule. The other half has to retrieve Roskovsky's stolen car from the cargo ship. Oh.
Station team, you're going for the Bolingbroke transit schedule. You've got the right uniforms, but they'll be no good to you if you turn up on foot or in civilian transportation. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station, and I shouldn't need to say this. Don't get yourselves killed.
Last prison break, so that's the actual. Oh, cool. Take out some lawyers outside hall, bring back the dispatchers. Okay, let's go.
Final stretch now. It's a two horse race with two of you on each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall, horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse one, there's a ladder going up to the roof of the building opposite City Hall. Climb the ladder, get in position on the rooftop. Clear view of the steps. Vanderloop and Sherman are on route in a black benefactor shafter. Do not shoot until they are out of the car. Here they come. Wait till they're out and take the shots at the exact same time. Two shots, two kills. Well done. Now, go down and get their documents. coordinates, and if the police corner you, make sure you're killed, not captured.
Guys, I think if I'm gonna take this route, sort of tunnel, I might end up super close to my apartment. Yes, rank 21. Now we can call Lester as well and cancel the wanted level. Nice.
Turn right at the next fork and see some stairs in front of you.
Let's go!
The paycheck is in your hands, transporter. Protect Reshka. incentivize this. We need Rashkovsky out of the country quickly and in good health. The better you do those things, the better you're paid.
Thank you.
vehicle trade price unlock police prison bus. Yes, I can buy a prison bus now. We're at 774k, and probably I'm gonna end the video right here. So leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and see you in the next heist. Bye.